everyone, what's going on? Joey here, and there's a new version of The Masked Singer coming to The Masked Singer universe. I know we need an echo. It is the Brazil Masked Singer, or Masked Singer Brazil. Let's talk about everything we know before we get started. Make sure we subscribe, we turn on notifications, and we give this video a thumbs up. Let's get started. So yes, this is yet another version of The Masked Singer, and as you know, we like to check out other versions from around the world. We just did one about Japan. We have a couple other ones coming up, which, by the way, you can check out all those videos in the playlist on my YouTube channel. I think it's called something around of like Masked Singers from around the world. So go ahead and check that out. But yeah, The Masked Singer Brazil is one of the latest that is coming and is one that we're gonna be able to watch online on their actual website. So that is exciting right there. Let's go through some of the details. First and foremost, they're filming that season right now. They do have a premiere date for August 10th, which we'll be able to watch over here in the States almost around the same time. So it's gonna be kind of cool. I don't think they're gonna be live streaming it like live on TV, but they'll be putting the clips and everything on their website, like I said earlier. As far as we know, there are 12 contestants competing in 9 different episodes for the Golden Mask. So they are having the Golden Mask. They have some amazing costumes because it's their first season. If you noticed, a lot of shows that have their first season coming out, they always start off with 12. I think it's a money thing. I think it's a lot cheaper to go ahead and to test the waters. They do some costumes. They see how people react to it, if they like it, they don't like it. And then if it does very well for the next season, they'll go ahead and do a ton of more costumes. Now, unlike other versions of the show, I mean, because they're filming right now, they actually haven't put out any videos. We only have still photos of costumes and things that are coming up, and there's a lot of things that are kind of left open for us to kind of guess on until they finally start airing the show. I mean, we don't know the format, the stages. We don't even know who the judges are yet, or if they have a studio audience. There's a lot we don't know, but some of the things I can tell you are the first 8 costumes on the show. Now, obviously, I can't speak any other language, so I'm not even going to try to pronunciate any of these words. I'm just gonna translate them, and then like in the comment section, or not in the comment section, in the description, you can go ahead and read the actual name of them. But here we go, guys. We have a bird. We have, and this is the exact translation, by the way, the big hot dog. The big hot dog. We have a mirrored cat, a spotted jaguar, a unicorn, an alligator, a monster, because what version of The Masked Singer is not complete until they have what? A monster. Then after that, I feel bad. I'm going to pronounce this very wrong. It is Brazilian. It is the Brigadeiro. And that is, it's a Brazilian fudge ball with like sprinkles on it, which I've never had before. And to be honest with you, after I saw it, I was like, I gotta find this somewhere. It turns out here, at least in New York City and North Jersey, no one sells them. So if anyone who watches from around the world knows where I can buy these, please let me know, because I really, really want to try one. Or you could send them to me. I don't know. Can you send stuff like that? I don't even know. It'd have to be prepackaged and all that jazz. But it looks like a really cool treat. And the costumes. Let's get back to the costumes, shall we? The costumes look amazing. I think right now my favorite is the monster. I mean, obviously, I like all things monsters. That's why we're trying to get hashtag baby monster for season 6. I don't know if we're gonna get it this year, guys. We've done 2 seasons of costumes. I don't know if we're gonna get this one, but I really love the monster so far on that show. Now, there really isn't any other information I can give you about the show. They haven't released the hosts yet. They did give us an idea who the judge was going to be, and I apologize in advance if I pronounce it wrong. Evie Sangalo. I believe that's how you say it. I'm so sorry if I messed that up. But she will be hosting the show, and that's pretty much about it. We really don't have any other information about this show. It's still so early. They just started doing press, and they just put up an Instagram profile, let's say maybe about 2 weeks ago. So there's a lot of information that's gonna be posted on there, a lot of clips. They also have a Twitter page. And once again, if you go on there, they'll actually let you know which website you can go on to watch some clips on, and hopefully we'll be able to watch the full episodes, but at least we'll get the clips. I know for a fact we're definitely getting that. But anyway, I wanna know. In the comment section, let me know what is your favorite costume from this version of the show. I do plan to go back and revisit this version of the show later on, just because As I'm learning, all of the Latin versions of this show have been fantastic. The Spain's version, Mexico's version, love them. So much fun, so much color. The costumes are fantastic. So I can only assume that the Brazilian version of The Masked Singer is going to be the same. Anyway, I want to thank you for joining me. If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe, turn on notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. I'm Joey. Please stay safe, everyone. I'll see you later. Bye.